Well, the FBI is now investigating an incident near Austin, Texas. Democrats say that Trump supporters in their vehicles, Bill, surrounded a Biden campaign bus on I-35.
Yeah, they're saying that some of them even swerved into the path of the bus. Others bumped it. The campaign had to cancel several events as a result. The president tweeted out a video of this caravan and wrote, quote, "I love it." By the way, neither Joe Biden nor Kamala Harris were aboard that bus.